Although the law has been on the books since Monday, Governor Dannel Malloy making a big push today to remind you that Sunday liquor sales begin in Connecticut for the first time this Sunday.
That's right. He traveled to the state border today in an effort to make sure that everybody knows that Connecticut's ancient blue law is now dead. News Age Chief Political Correspondent Mark Davis live in our Hartford newsroom with more. Good evening, Mark.
Hi, Keith and Ann. Good evening, everyone, from the Hartford newsroom. You know, I have been covering state government here in Connecticut for over 30 years, and for most of that time, people have been talking about this. But nothing has ever happened about it until now. The governor traveled to Enfield this afternoon to have a ceremonial bill signing. Enfield was chosen because several package store owners and lawmakers from that border town have been pushing extra hard because they see so much business going to Massachusetts on Sunday.
This is a measure that's long past due and a good first step towards allowing our state's package stores and to be more consumer friendly if they so choose. And I said package stores, but also our grocery stores.
But the new law does not address the state's pricing structure, which is also part of the reason so much business goes to the surrounding states. The new law also establishes a special commission to study and recommend ways to make prices here more competitive, with an eye toward changing that part of the old law next year. Repeating, you can buy beer, wine, and spirits starting this Sunday between 10 and 5. It'll be available over the counter every day of the year here in Connecticut, except Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year. Live from the Hartford newsroom, Mark Davis, News 8.